it's been an amazing year and a half working out with the personal trainers at Unibody Fitness. These guys have really helped to transform my body. The workouts are great because there's no equipment needed. You know, I can pop into a Zoom call and we can do a full dynamic, full body weight workout. And I can hit my whole, I can hit strength, I can hit cardio, I can hit flexibility. It's just the ease of getting into working out that they've done such a great job setting up their systems. And you know, these trainers really help to develop your body to be at its peak for living everyday life. And the exercises are fun, they push you, and like I said, I'm closing in on 40, I'm in the best shape of my life, and I really owe it to these guys. Not only are the workouts amazing, but the spirit, the camaraderie, and the community that the Unibody trainers have is amazing. And I work out with a group of guys. I don't work out with the same guy every day. My trainers cycle through, and every guy shows up and brings it, and the energy is amazing. And now they've all become really good personal friends of mine. It's like a brotherhood, and as they're my trainers, they're my brothers, they're my friends, and it's been an amazing experience just to be a part of that community and what they offer. What's so special about a Second You is that it sets up these amazing people who, you know, have had, you know, were incarcerated, but they deserve this next chance, and they're not getting the tools they need in prison to really succeed outside of prison. And what Second You is doing is it's setting them up with the skills to use, you know, computer programs, to set up scheduling. It creates a network, a community where people can reach out to each other. They can bounce ideas off each other. And sort of what I love about it, it's this launch pad into the life they deserve, this second chance that they're gonna go ahead and attack and have an amazing life. And this is that starting point for them. And it's just such a great thing to be a part, because the camaraderie, the excitement about getting back on track and having an amazing life is so real, and it's really an honor to be a part of.